If you're a psychologist, I need your help standing up for science on Capitol Hill. I'm Dr. Heather Kelly, and I'm a psychologist, a scientist, and an advocate for APA, the American Psychological Association. We're standing up to new threats against psychological science by members of Congress who don't understand or value the research that we do, even though you and I know that understanding human behavior is absolutely critical to solving national problems in health, education, public safety, and national security. APA needs you to join us by calling your members of Congress as psychologists, scientists, and constituents. Tell them to stand with you for science. Tell them not to substitute political review for scientific peer review. Urge them to vote against any amendments or bills that would threaten psychological grants or entire programs of psychological research at the National Science Foundation and the National Institutes of Health. Okay, because I need you to call Capitol Hill today, in a minute I'm going to tell you exactly how to make that call and what to say. But first, I want you to check out some of your amazing psychology colleagues who've already committed to standing for science. You're going to be in great company when you make those calls.
I stand for science.
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 We stand for science.
I stand for science.
I stand for science.
Stand for science.
I 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 stand for science.
And I stand for science.
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 We stand for science.
I stand for science.
And I stand for science.
And I stand for science.
I stand for science.
I stand for science.
I stand for science.
We stand for science.
I stand for science.
I stand for science.